Back to another episode of Attack of the B-Team. I'm C9 Skilled, your commentator for this episode, as always. And today, we're going to start on a mod that I very much like. The small little builder that I am, made out of Neongus, and a small little building. Ah, there's. Oh, there's. Oh, it's so good. But, today, we are going to be getting a bit into the carpenter's box mod. The, carpenter's abrakage mod. The carpenter's abrak. My god, I don't need all these. What we're going to do here, get my King Slime hatchet. Do a little bit of that. We're just going to retexture like all of them. We retexture these two spruce wood. Don't worry. Oh, God. Whoa, there. Yeah, I should get rid of it. A little bit of this, a little bit of this. A little bit of a rat. Touch it up a little. Yeah, that's it. We are going to be extending on this house. This is, for now, permanent house. Oh, I put the wrong thing back. So yeah, we want to look next, naturally. Gonna do this, gotta do it right. They have it looking like junk now, can they? No, we can't. That is unacceptable. Alright. Now what I wanna do. Make sure I'm I set up these little triangles so I had some slabs on me. Let me scroll into the new form here. Dun dun da dun dun. This, all I did was do the walls, and then, I don't know if you saw this. Ooh, I haven't done this one yet. I put in the walls. Wait, I haven't done this one either. This, I decided I don't like this. I don't like it. I just don't like it. Because when you turn this off, it does add good little light. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it. If you guys don't like it, tell me in the comments. Below. Or down below. I love this mod pack because my skin is Batman. I can just become Bat. You know, Bat in Batman can. So what I wanna do is move all of this stuff. Like right here and create a staircase. Put this there, and so open that. Put I'll make. Extra chest space. That's what I like about these. Move all these back. Clear up space in my chest. If I'm a little quiet, not that good with making myself, but talking louder. But let's get started here. I'm going to have an item system. I will. Right. You know what? It's raining. That's it. Good, come back here. That's why we need it upstairs. Why no one more? I wish you could sleep all in there. It's going to tell me that I'm awesome. There we go. Today is basically a house renovation kind of episode. Daytime. There we go. Shoot in there. We're just extending this like back one, I think. Look at this. So, my glass pane. I actually kind of want to do like a curve at the chest. Oh. So. I'm trying to be really careful so I don't break anything. I don't have a regular pickaxe, which is a problem. Now I need this. Why am I a person to get out? Excuse me. Now this cobblestone. That's good. Have any more cobblestone? No. Oh, I have an open space. I'll put my crescent. Here we go. And this. Cut the central part. Did that mess up? Did that mess up? Nothing. Oh, yes. Oh. I have an idea. Trying to work this out here. Could do this and just have some of them. So that I'll have a hammer. With it, yes. So then I can put it on. That makes it. Okay. Good. But you do need to make the carpenter's hammer. But think it is like, I have no idea. Need a carpenter's block. Yeah, that's it. And it's a chisel. No? How do you make it? That's a chisel. Don't want that. That's it. Can't take it. Or how do you make it? There, carpenter's hammer. I have it. There we go. Let's do what it is. Half slab, and she got a little. Kind of like that. Oh, who's you? Where is that? Get on. Claws. So So now we can have it my bed. I can actually have a window here. Now that I think about it. What is it? Place the right way. Finally, it's about time. I kind of want to see what you put it, what stone would be driven into. Oh, what? We can chisel it into stone bricks. But I don't want stone bricks. We got stone. What do you know? It's possible. Yeah. I'll do this one. I'm going to end it here, randomly, because I'll do the rest of this off-camera. Yeah, I'm off-camera. Sure. And then, I'll see you guys next episode. Bye!